You know what time it is, man. Lil' Conan.